always gone into a term with too much pressure, and last year I kind of stepped back and was like, you know, there's no pressure, you know. It's just an honor to play at Pinehurst. You know, I just am so grateful for this opportunity. And I just want to make the most out of it. I knew the golf course was going to be tough. I knew it was going to be a really long week, so I just wanted to, you know, be patient and see what happened. There was definitely a streak where I got to like 4 under, I believe, where, you know, I was making birdie after birdie, and that was kind of the feeling that I got, was, you know, hey, this course is doable. It's pretty cool when a hard golf course starts to look not easy, but doable. Even though I was playing really well, I never changed my game plan. I just went for the middle of the greens and just tried to putt, make pars. You know, I think a lot of times you can get greedy, and I think that I did a good job of not being greedy. I wasn't thinking about winning that day. It was really hot, so all I wanted to do was not get tired. Everything that I did, I knew that 16, 17, 18 was gonna be really grueling, and I wanted to be sharp. You know, I'm so pumped up at this point, and I'm so confident at this point that I'm not even thinking about laying up. I'm thinking about, let's just go for it. Let's hit a hybrid out of the fairway bunker. That sounds like a great idea. As soon as I hit it, I was like, oh no. A lot of times, you know, doubt starts to creep in your mind, but I believed in myself so hard that day. That was not an easy 5 footer. That had to be one of the toughest 5 footers I've ever hit. I really feel like I was the strongest I've ever been mentally in that moment. All day, you know, I tried so hard not to be like super pumped up, and I just let it all out in that moment. Walking up, you know, just seeing all the people, it was just so surreal. I had 3 putts to win it, but then I hit it like 4 feet short. I'm like, oh my God, that was nerves right there. All the nerves that I felt all week just bottled into one putt.
What a way to break through for Michelle Wee at Pinehurst. Her first major championship is the U.S. Women's Open.
When I started playing U.S. Opens really young, they expected me to win one really early or win a major, you know, by the time I was 18. You know, I had all these expectations on myself as well, too. But, you know, I think that it was meant to happen at that time. When everything kind of comes together, it's pretty amazing.